The Fox and the Grapes. Once, a hungry fox came trotting. He saw a bunch of grapes hanging from a vine. He went and stood under the grapes.
"What a lovely bunch of grapes! A nice supper they will make," he thought.
So, he stretched and jumped and jumped. But he could not reach the grapes.
"Those grapes are sour. I don't want them," said the fox and walked away.